65, 100, 65 and 100 can be divided by 2? No. 3? No. 5? Yes. 65 divided by 5 is 13. 100 divided by 5 is 20. 13 and 20 cannot be divided by the same number, therefore end.